at the beginning of that play.
Well, Gainey
never quite got separated. Yeah.
He had him hooked and he wouldn't let go, and Gillies was trying to pull his hand away. And when Gainey wouldn't let go, Gillies let fly, and he got him about six or seven times. And Gainey.
Destruction, yeah.
I just love the way he plays the game. He's not one of the high scorers, but he's a hard worker. And he certainly had to pay the price on that one. 9:17 to go in the second period, with the Canadians leading by a score of 4-1.